I don't think I've ever videoed the Squatari, which is Jason's kind of awesome converted army of semi-finished squat. So we got, you know, guys from Star Wars riding on the walkers for... These are Cult Mechanicus, right? Those are the...
Yes, they're part of the AdMech part.
So you've got Skatari, you've got Rangers and...
Those are Skatari Rangers?
Rangers.
Sakaran Infiltrators.
Infiltrators.
Rustalkers.
Rustalkers.
Catastellian Robots.
Yep.
A Tech Priest Dominus.
Tech Priest Dominus.
And the Rangers are dead from last game.
So do you have Infiltrators? I mean, Vanguard also, or just Rangers?
Vanguard. Three units.
Vanguard. So these are Rangers.
Yes.
Those are Vanguard.
Yep.
So you got three Vanguard, one Ranger.
Yeah.
Formation of robots, or two separate?
One squad still.
One squad. Oh, okay. It's one big friggin' squad. Rangers, Infiltrators, Dominus. Are that the grav cannon ones, or the...
Plasma.
Okay. Are they an allied detachment? So you had one troop. All right. So then I've got a Succubus and two Cabalite squads of Hood and a Razorwing Jet Fighter. Scalpel Rocks. Two Dark Artisans and one Grotesquery. And the Succubus has a Webway portal, so she joins one of the Grotesque groups. And my Warlord is this Tentacle Girl who's a Homunculus in the Dark Artisan formation. It's not night fighting. And, you choose, Dawn of War, and contact lost on this board here, where the grass meets the city.
Yep.
And you want to, you choose first, and then deploy first, if you wish. I've deployed two units. I have everything else in Deep Strike Reserve, and or coming in as a flyer. And,
outflanking,
Okay, you got outflanking infiltrators.
Yes.
Are you going to scout?
You're going to get me no matter where I go because you're freaking work thingy jiggers.
I will just appear, yes. That is my goal. He's going to scout. Everything else is deployed. I've got two units of Cabalites. That's got the heavy black, what is it called, Dark Lance. And that has a Disintegrator. And, yep, everything else is in reserves. Hoping that I can not get messed up on my reserve rolls. And I do have one artifact. I've got the Armor of Misery on the Succubus. All right, I'm going to sort of rotate around the table a bit. But Skatari all came forward. He's not getting close enough for an assault because he knows he can't do it this turn. That's your Warlord still. And you had to hold objective one and then take out vehicles for points, so it's not looking good. But I'm going to end up scoring this because this is the game where... Yeah, if you can shoot me dead and I don't take it on round one when I deep strike.
Big F, I know. I will drop one of these vehicle ones.
Okay. So he wipes out both of my squads, completely killed, which means my scalpel racks are the only thing that will be on the board at the end of round one. Gets first blood, but does not hold objective one, which is still open. And so you dropped what? Actually, you could drop Rumors of Revelations because it is not secure objective number.
You're still gonna,
so I can't steal it from you.
Yeah.
Okay. So I will draw three cards and then go on to my stuff. Secure objective two. Secure objective four.
Here.
And secure objective two.
Two is up there.
Two is up top. Okay. All right. Scalper Rock lands here. Scalper Rock lands there. I can't score my bonus first blood because you already got it. So, but I am going to score objective two and four, so I'll have 3 points at the end of the turn, and I head on to shooting. In the shooting phase, I did nothing here. Everything shot those breachers, and then I... killed a whole bunch of Vanguard, and they're going to have to check a break check, right?
Dominus is fine.
Yeah, they don't care. And I killed one guy here with the Vanguard with the Ossifier, and he blew up, and nothing more happened. And so I score 3 points for objective two, objective two, and objective four.
Meh.
All right, so it is 1-3, and it is round two.
All right, up front.
Infiltrators come in on the edge, and robots and your tech priests are coming after that vehicle. Someone's going to try to grab objective one. other guys are coming after that vehicle. And I gotta hope that I don't fail all my reserve rolls. So on the shooting phase.
Alright, so they're going to attempt to run towards the objective.
Yep. I have nothing left on the table. Luckily, it is not my turn yet. I could get tabled if I fail all my reserve rolls. So he shot down everything. Point-wise, you got score. You got objective one.
And I got both these kill vehicle objectives.
So you're up at 4 points then?
Yes.
Four to my three. All right. And what do I draw? I draw psychological warfare, secure objective one, and no prisoners. Subjective one, you're going to hold it for now. But they don't have OPSEC. All right, so no prisoners. I got to kill something. It's uninspiring because I rolled really poorly. Dark Artisan lands here. Razor Wing is there, flying in from the board edge. And we're on to shooting. With the runs, infiltrators, vanguard, and the tech priest all go to hold the line, and then breachers are coming up, vanguard and the rust stalkers are coming up because they're going to try to fight my on the ground guys, and the robots move towards the razor wing. Cogus on which guns?
The Relic of Mars makes all my shooting weapons Cognis weapons.
Oh. Okay. Got it.
So these guys first at the flyer.
Yeah. I'm going to jink because your Cogus are going to hit me.
Well, these guys who aren't Cognis are going to hit you.
Got it. Okay. So you strength six?
Yes.
Two glances? Two glances? In the shooting phase, the Razor Wing Jinx takes two hull points from glances and lives! These guys laugh at all things being shot at him. The Dark Artisans are laughing. And who's charging? Because I'm going to flame you.
The robots.
The robots are charging.
Yes.
All right, AP, five. Two hits. So strength four does nothing. Wait. The other flamer hits two hits. It's already AP three. Nothing. And the twin-linked gun misses. Even if I added the dice together, I would have just got it. Okay. I rolled two dice, so it would be, yep. You can't fail it because you got thingamajigger. Okay. Are your vanguard charging me?
The vanguard charging
you?
No.
Okay. Combat phase. I get warlord. And I'm going to consolidate 3 inches. And you... You got hunger for glory.
I did not get three challenges and I held the line.
And held the line, so it's 6-5.
They're supposed to go...
Movement. The monsters have abandoned objective one, which is still very important. Deep strike grotesques. So pretty much my acathists, I'm not acathists, aberrations took wounds. Grotesques, dark artisan. My flyer left the board and we're on to the shooting phase because we don't believe in psychics. Okay, in the shooting phase, I kill one of the breachers and killed with a plasma grenade, a couple, or destroyers. Plasma grenade and out of vanguard. They do not run. Which is unfortunate because I want them to. And then we're going to go on to the assaults where that squad of monsters assaults your destroyer.
Strength 6.
Toughness 7. And, oh, that's right. Your other gun is
template.
So in the combat phase, I killed the destroyer. And that was it. But I accomplish no prisoners for destroying a unit, bringing me up to 6. And I secured objective 6 now because your guy's gone. Bringing me up to 7. And psychological warfare, I'll keep it because I'm scary. It's just, it's not working.
All right, so...
Harness the warp. A card you shouldn't have. Recon. Another card we don't use.
Mind enemy lines.
Okay.
Secure objective trip.
Three's right here.
Robots.
Are you using any cards this turn? Oh, yeah. So these guys hang out. These vanguard hang out. These vanguard and infiltrators are coming at the grotesquery. Robots are making a run for the border. If he rolls a 5, he gets line breaker and hold objective 3 with them. Or they could shoot. And death is about to happen, so we're on to shooting. You are?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. So he gets objective 3, and the close combat where the infiltrators and vanguard charge the grotesquerie wins, and the infiltrators get run down or run off the table, it doesn't really matter. Wow, there was a voice beyond. It just spoke over that. So you're up to 7 points now because you got another point? So it is a tied game still?
Yeah.
I draw 2 more cards. Secure objective 6. And Witch Hunter, we discard that. Blood and Guts. Win an assault phase. This begins.
5 up saves.
Oh yeah, they made their saves. 6 up saves. No, 5 up feeling pains.
Yeah.
The Grotesquerie is coming to get his tech priest.
Statistically, that was 3 times what he should have gotten.
Dark Artisans are coming after robots. Fighter Jet comes in. These Grotesquerie doesn't move much. That squad moves terribly. I need to hold objective 6, cause you to run or break or something, and win a combat. And so, we'll start with the shooting. So in the shooting phase, I killed one fleeing vanguard, yeah. And that was it, and killed her with the succubus and her bomb. And so we're going to head on to the charges where they begin. This squad is going to charge your robots.
All right, so first off...
So in the close combat, I lost my Talos on Overwatch, but... unbelievably, I'm still in the combat. That squad of Grotesques actually lost the combat, but caused the one squad to fail its morale check while on the charge it was already fleeing and wiped them out. And I don't care that I lost the combat because I'm stuck in it. I lost a succubus in a challenge. I got no blood and guts because...
No,
I did run out. The one I destroyed in the assault phase. I think it is kind of... During the assault phase, and I got psychological warfare from them, and I hold objective 6. That is 3 more points, which will bring me up to 10.
Yep.
And so movement, these rangers are going to hold this objective. They moved 6 inches, which is what they needed, and everyone else is in combat, so they are free to shoot, and your objectives were to hold 6.
Yep.
6, 1, and 2, and that's 2, that's 6, this is 1. So they're going to shoot someone. Shooting phase, the Talos and the Homunculus take wounds from that squad of rangers, and now we're on to assaults.
We're here.
Are you issuing a challenge?
No.
I do.
All right, I'll hit him with my axe too.
Axe man says I'll take it.
No.
So in the combat, which probably shouldn't have happened, the Grotesquerie gets killed by 3 Vanguard and a Cult Mechanicus priest.
Yeah!
And my Warlord gets squashed by the robots. And so...
You got Warlord, too. So
I got Warlord. Yeah, Warlords are... So you got another point, so you're at 7 for Warlord. 8 for... you got 8, 9. So you got 7, 8, 9, because you got objective 2.
Yes.
And that's it, right?
Can't get rid of any of mine, so yeah.
No game. I draw 3 cards. Secure objective 4. Overwhelming firepower. And big game hunter.
No,
you got no big game.
They are monstrous creatures, though.
Oh, that's true. It is monstrous creature. I can kill a monster. Just gotta kill one. Okay. Secure objective 4. That thing. Huh. Well, okay.
But you got my 6 and you got my 1.
I'm gonna give those up, but okay. I almost did something foolish and charged the robots. But then I realized, no. The jet wing goes to here so it can shoot at those guys. The Vanguard and the Tech Priest. This group of monsters is coming over here to attack the Rangers. And the Grotesques are going to wait till next turn before they start getting in a fight with the robots because they'll have Eternal Warrior. So, moving on to shooting. Shooting phase. There's a dwarf here. A Squatari. Shooting phase. I killed a Squatari there. And... I wiped out all of the Vanguard here, which is fine because that gives me overwhelming firepower.
Yes.
And which was mostly from the Razor Wing. All from the Razor Wing.
Yes.
And so on to charges. Yes. Well, does that dude run? He is at negative 1 because he's freakish. Freakish says he's running. I believe he's a 9, but he might be a 10. Something's always wrong with this thing that they're not where they should be. She'll be fearless. All right, he's running.
6 inches.
6 inches. I'm not going to be able to charge him.
No, that was bad!
But you don't know if you rally yet. So
I
failed the charge on the tech priest as he's running away. I charged the rangers and actually lost my homunculus foolishly. And no one's got wounds to roll. It will not die. Shooting phase. So, big game hunter, I did not. Overwhelming firepower, I did, because I shot down a squad. So, it brings me to 11. 11 to 9. And, yeah, I'm good with that. All right, does your guy rally?
Hang on.
I'm going to add plus 3 weapon skills, subtract 2 ballistic skills, because I can't fucking shoot this turn either way.
Why would you add plus 3 weapon skill?
Because they would get it.
They can't hurt me. They're strength 3, I'm toughness 7.
But it doesn't make it harder to hit me? Oh, yeah, it's weapon skill 6.
Oh, right, then I hit you on 4s.
Exactly.
Yeah, okay.
You live a little bit longer.
Gotcha.
He's got a point there.
Got a point.
He does.
He rallies, okay.
And I got secure objective number 5.
Number 5. Oh, did I, wait, I got another point for holding 6. Yes. So you dropped that card. So I'm at 12 points. Sorry. So you get to draw one more.
Overwhelming firepower.
Okay, firepower someone down. Like, if you really wanted the points, you go after the jet fighter.
You know, oddly enough, what I was thinking about doing was shooting a jet fighter.
Yeah, okay. So he moves 3 inches and takes... does it put him within 3?
He was 6 away, basically.
If he was 6 away, he's okay. Yeah, he's got it then.
Yep.
Alright, so...
Turn to see them.
Yep, he snap fires, though. But he's Kaugus, I think.
No.
No, he's not Kaugus. Okay.
They're Kaugus.
They're Kaugus. Alrighty.
They give up the other thing.
The other thing, okay.
Well, they're not vehicle, they just do that for
They're reasons. Doing it for... Optical
reasons. Yeah.
Dramatics. All right, so they're shooting the jet fighter, which is jinking.
Actually, this is going...
In the shooting phase, he shoots down the Razor Wing jet fighter, getting himself a point.
Yeah.
So you're going to be up to 10, so you're only 2 below me. And actually, we'll just count this right now. You're at 11 because you scored objective 4.
Yep.
All right, so which will drop my card. And,
What are we doing? I actually got that one.
So this, I'm initiative 5 over there, and I'm scary, so are you scared of me? Minus 1? Yes. Okay, so now I do get to hit you again on 3s.
The table belongs to his army, so...
Right, they pretty much. They win, not surprising, kill the Rangers, and move an inch. And that was it for combat. So, you... Did you get any other points?
I had to secure objective 5 or 1.
5 is over there in that corner.
Yep.
1 is over here.
Yep.
Huh, I'll probably have to go for 5.
Yep.
All right. I don't have anything coming in, so... 6. Movement... Bottom around 5, so my grotesques get out of the building and they're coming after these giant robots. And this Dark Artisan squad's going after objective 5, so on the shooting they run 3 inches. Probably not going to do it. Alright, and I didn't score objective 5, so I lost a lot of grotesques, but I'm still locked in combat here.
I increased my strength on all
They fail their run, and that was it. So
number of models you have from the ad mech determines what value it is.
So I'm winning this game by 1 point. And
so I still have to get objective 5, which you're going for. Objective,
objective 2 is open for play 2 and objective 1.
This is my only movable unit. So unless it's objective 4, I'm probably going to go into the combat.
Go into the combat.
Because I'm already... Yeah, it's objective 1 again.
Objective 1? Yeah, that one. Okay.
So yeah.
Aha.
So I have no reason not to go into combat now, because I'm already outnumbering you.
Yeah, as long as you're not alive in my turn.
All right, so...
Or I'm not wiped out, yeah.
Right.
Turn 6. Does he make his charge?
Yep, charging in.
Ooh. No! He considered it, but then said no. Okay, the combat. Now I go at real initiative. Jason skillfully denied me assassinate without actually doing anything. yeah, so I killed the data priest, did one wound, he killed a grotesque, and on my turn, I don't have to draw any cards. I will walk over to this objective.
Claiming 5 for multiple reasons.
It's just one card, right? You only have 5 once? Okay. And now we're into combat.
Yep.
Alright, I go first. I have issue no challenge. So we had a retcon, small problem, I messed up. I don't get feeling a pain with the grotesque, he just doesn't instant kill me.
Yeah, so I would have gotten that. Secure objective 4!
You'll get it.
Secure objective 5, you'll steal it.
I'll steal it.
Supremacy.
Yeah, which is hold...
Two, and twice as many as you.
You...
We'll get it, yep. All right, so...
Oh, you're going to score lots of points.
During my turn, he walks over here.
He walks over there, yep.
They will walk... They move through cover because they're monstrous creatures.
Yep.
So they're going
to
go
6 inches. Suits does one wound to the parasite engine. These guys move through cover to here to get linebreaker. At the end of your turn, you get secure objective four with him.
And I got this one, which is worth
one.
So
okay.
I got two more points.
Two more points.
And linebreaker, so technically three.
And linebreaker for three.
Yep.
Okay.
You're going to get my five. So
I will get five. I can only score one objective with a unit, even though it counts as two units. I can't kill... let me check something. We'll probably be done. Sorry, how many points did you just score?
Three.
So you are going to be...
All right,
so you're three. Right, so I'm one... I'm two below you. I'm going to steal your five, and I'll get linebreaker, which will pull it up to a tie game. Boom.
Excellent.
Unless I can kill him, and I don't think I have range. Let me check. All right, so it's a tied game. Very nice. Man, not much is left living.